Welcome to Sesame Street. Zoe and I are going to watch Gabby fly a new kite. But I bet it's going to rain.
Oh, no, no, Tilly. Look, it's a beautiful day. Oh, it's raining.
What does this look like? A bus stop? No way. Now, this is what I call a great day.
Hey, something's missing here. I wonder where Ruthie is.
Be back in 1 hour, Ruthie.
Well, she won't mind if we wait here till the rain stops.
Oh! Scared. Don't worry, Zoe. That's just the sound of thunder.
I hate the rain. It's too scary.
I hate the rain because it's too wet.
We hate the rain, we hate the rain, we hate the rain, we hate the rain. There's nothing about it that we like.
It makes the ground muddy so we can't go out and play.
Gives us the water or growing things need
to make a dandelion
or a handsome stinkweed. We love the rain, we love the rain, we love the rain, we love the rain. We can't do without it, we won't try. It keeps us alive, it helps us survive that beautiful rain from the sky.
Shoo! Shoo! I love the rain, I love the rain, I love the rain, I love the rain. It ruins a day, I love it so. People get cranky and glum and depressed. But how come all the trees and plants are looking their best? I hate the rain, I hate the rain. I hate the rain. I hate to see the pretty flowers grow. So beat it for now, and don't ask me how I feel about rain, I don't know. I love the rain, I hate the rain, I love the rain.
We hate the rain,
we love the rain,
we hate the rain.
I love the rain, I hate the rain.
It's not any fun, we'd rather have sun.
It keeps us alive, it helps us survive.
It ruins the day to hear everyone say,
oh, how we hate!
Oh, how we love!
That's how we feel about the rain.
They remind me of the cat who hated rain. And you know what happened to him, don't you?
Once upon a time, there was a cat who hated rain. And that was too bad because it rained a lot in Pogonia Park. Every time it rained, his mother made him stay inside. He couldn't play with the birds. He couldn't ride his bicycle. And every time it rained, he'd sit by the window, drinking his milk, wishing the rain would go away. And when the rain would finally stop, he'd go out on his bike, but get stuck in the mud. And when he'd play with the birds, his furry feet got icky. I wish it'd never rain again, he said. I wish, I wish. Now the fairy godmother of Begonia Park took pity on him, appeared on his windowsill and said,
you got 3 wishes.
I wish it'd never rain again. And sure enough, the rain stopped and the sun came out. But soon the grass turned brown and died. The flowers keeled over. The cows grew skinny and didn't give milk. And the cat said, I wish I knew what was going on.
That's 2 wishes, said the fairy godmother of Begonia Park. What's going on here is flowers and grass and cows and people all need clean, fresh water. And they aren't getting any because there's no rain.
I wished it rain, said the cat. And it did. And before long, the grass grew green again, and the cows got fat again, all filled with milk. And the fairy godmother of Begonia Park said,
"Those were the worst three wishes I ever got from anybody."
Oh, what are we gonna do?
Oh, boring, boring, boring.
Yeah. I wish something interesting would happen.
Humphrey, what are you doing here?
I was on my way to the beach, but something tells me this isn't Fort Lauderdale.
No, this is Finders Keepers.
I can see that. I want to know how to get to the seashore.
I wonder how we got here.
Well, I'll tell you since you asked. I tried this new trick. I waved my magic wand and said, "Alakazam and Jeepers Creepers, magic take me to Finders Keepers."
Well, no wonder you're here. You asked to come to Finders Keepers.
Of course, but what else rhymes with Jeepers Creepers?
I think you need some new magic words. If you want to go to the beach, you need something that rhymes with shore or sand or sea.
I know a word that rhymes with sea. Tree.
Right you are. Tree does rhyme with sea. I'll try it. Stand back, everyone. Alakazam, under a tree, magic take me to the sea.
He's gone. Your word must have worked, Zoe.
Oh, boy. Good work, Zoe.
You're a champion rhymer.
Thank you.
Thanks to you, Mumford is probably sitting by the sea right this minute.
Yeah.
I think this new trick needs a little more work.
Today, Arnold is going to use his imagination, and he's beginning to imagine now. Good imagining, Arnold. You can imagine too, but don't forget your seatbelt.
Hey, you guys, we can make all the toys you want out of the stuff from Ruthie's recycling bin.
Yeah, we could reuse Ruthie's stuff for her.
Sure, there's lots of ways we can reuse an old juice box.
That's not a juice box. That's Grape Drink Man, superhero of lunchtime.
Yeah.
No, it's not. It's a Tyrannosaurus Boxus. It's prowling the forest, looking for food.
No, it's scary.
You'll be surprised what things can become when you use your imagination.
Sometimes I imagine that I would like to be a knight in shining armor in a castle by the sea. A knight in shining armor with a princess by my side. I'd have a magic feather and a horse that I could ride. And the king would say,
"Sir Ernie, you're so handsome and so brave. Please rid us of this dragon breathing fire in his cave."
Then I'd get on my horse and I'd start to ride. I'd travel my way through the countryside. I'd come at last to the dragon's cave and I'd yell, "Mr. Dragon, you'd better behave." And the dragon would be so scared of me that he'd run away. And the kingdom would be free. And I'd dip my hat. Imagine that. Imagine that. Imagine that. Sometimes I imagine that I would like to be A daring, bold explorer sailing far across the sea. I'd set out on a sailing ship to find a distant land. I'd gaze across the ocean with my telescope in hand. And the captain would say,
Ernie, there's a big storm drawing near. You're our finest, bravest sailor. You must grab the wheel and steer.
And I'd grab the wheel in the wind and rain. I'd steer the ship through the hurricane. I'd guide the ship with a steady hand. I'd lead the way toward a brand new land. I'd spy the land lying safe and near. And I'd try land ho! And the crew would cheer. And I'd tip my hat. Imagine that. Imagine that.
Yep.
Sometimes I imagine that I would like to be a person who's named Ernie, who looks quite a lot like me, who likes the things that I like and who does the things I do. And I don't have to imagine, 'cause I'm Ernie, me, that's who. And I tip my hat. Imagine that. Imagine that. Imagine that.
What's everybody making?
I'm making a pickup truck.
I'm making a skyscraper.
I'm making an airplane.
I'm making, I forget. Oh, yeah, yeah, I remember now. I'm making a little house with flowers all over it.
Oh, Mumford!
I heard that, Zoe. Your wish is my command.
Mumford, did you have a good time at the beach?
I didn't get to the beach. It seems that tree is not the right magic word for this spell. We'll have to think of another one.
Oh, sorry, Mumford.
Oh, nonsense, my dear. You tried your best to help me, and now I am going to make your wish come true. What is it you're trying to make again?
A little house with flowers all over it.
And you shall have it. Just to be sure, I'm going to use my regular magic words. A la peanut butter sandwiches!
Mumford, she said she wanted a house, not a mouse.
Well, mouse rhymes with house, huh? Well, what do you want?
Well, it's okay, Mr. Mumford. Now I'm going to make a house for my mouse. Hey, why don't you get an old box and make something, too?
When I'm done with my cereal, there's something I can do.
I could use a box of something else, make something new. I can cut and paste some windows and maybe add a door.
If we had a few more boxes, we could do a whole lot more.
I can stack it, I can tape it, I can glue it down. The box can be a house in another part of town.
Keep on making buildings, let's go with the flow.
The town will be a city, we can watch it grow.
Recycle.
You can do it by yourself,
you can do it with a friend.
There's lots of things we throw away that we can use again.
When I finish with the carton, I can make a tower tall.
Put it down right over here,
make sure it doesn't fall.
Recycle.
Putting all the parts together, I can make a car. Driving down the highway,
don't go too far.
Some used up rolls in a row.
Make a bridge across the river.
We can go.
Recycle!
When you've got an empty box and you don't know what to do,
just use a box or something else, make something new.
Saving stuff to use again is what this rap's about.
It's all about recycling, so don't throw it out.
Recycle! 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 Recycle!
Yeah, look at this. We made a whole town out of old boxes. See, this is the store. And that's the firehouse over there by Michael. Yeah, and look at, it's the school over here.
Yeah, Telly, here's my house.
Woohoo!
Good for you, but what about me? I'm still trying to get to the seashore.
Well, you need a magic word that rhymes with C.
What about B? B rhymes with C.
Alakazam, bumblebee, magic take me to the sea. Get out of here. Go away. Leave me alone. Roar.
Exploring in your closet. It's never ever boring. Exploring in your closet. There's a cowboy on that shirt. You can see a stallion prancing. And look, there's a pair of tap shoes that your dear old Uncle Herbert used for dancing. A suitcase full of scuba gear. Wow, the stuff's terrific. Your grandma bought it all to hunt for treasure off a reef in the Pacific.
Glug, glug.
It's fun to go exploring.
Go exploring.
Exploring in your closet.
Exploring in your closet.
Now we're pretending to be someone else. I'm a cowgirl riding my horse on the range.
I am Super Telly. Look out, bad guys. Here I come. Da 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 da!
Look at me. I'm a carrot. Crunch, crunch, crunch.
You could do it too.
Yeah. Find something to wear that will help you pretend to be somebody else.
Let's get dressed up. Let's imagine. Let's get dressed up and pretend we're somebody else.
I'm a driver on a school bus. I can do it all alone with nobody else.
I think I finally got rid of that bee.
I guess bee wasn't the right magic word after all. Sorry about that.
You did your best, and because you helped me, I'm going to help you. Wish for something, and I'll make it come true.
Okay, I wish I had a nice pair of dancing shoes to go with this beautiful gown.
A la peanut butter sandwiches! There you are, my dear. A pair of dancing shoes. Thank you, thank you.
Nice, but it's not exactly what I had in mind.
When you're down and you've got the blues and everything is just bad news, just bad news.
Alakazam, something, something, magic take me to the sea.
Why did he say something, something? Something doesn't rhyme with sea.
He's trying to think of a word that does rhyme with sea. We tried tree and bee. Hey, Mumford, how about monkey?
It's worth a try. Alakazam, I'm a monkey. Magic, take me to the sea.
Where did he go?
I don't know. Maybe he finally got to the beach.
Maybe, but he left his book here.
Open the book, Kelly. Open the book.
No way. You open it.
Oh, I'll open it.
Wow.
Help. Somebody help me. I'm a monkey and I'm stuck in this jungle.
Oh, no. Mumford's magic trick backfired. He's stuck in the book. But where? You have to help us find him.
He said he's a monkey, but I see a lion.
I see a zebra. Look, it's a giraffe. There's a snake down there.
I see a bird in a tree.
Wait a minute. I think I see an elephant.
What about me? I'm right over here.
Look, it's a monkey.
No, it's Mumford.
Alakazam and Jeepers Creepers, take me back to Finders Keepers.
Are you all right, Mumford?
Not really. I still haven't gotten to the beach, and now I have a terrific craving for bananas.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Cecile.
I play a game called make-believe. I can be whatever I want to be. Whatever I imagine I can see when I play the game of make-believe. Today I think I'll make up a spot where the sun shines bright and the air is hot. I'll put a parrot in a palm tree and a monkey swinging on a rubber band. Piranhas in a purple stream. Blue iguanas eating green ice cream. A ducking frog or a crocodile. A 2-foot snake with a 10-foot smile.
She's in motion. She got a notion to do the tango with a mango and the chocolate ocean. Uh-oh.
That's the game of make-believe, and you can play it too, you see. Whatever you imagine, you can be when you play the game of make-believe.
I have to find the magic word. It has to be something that rhymes with C.
A P?
Zoe!
Me!
He, she, we.
Three.
Wait a minute. Maybe you don't have to find a word that rhymes with C. Maybe you just have to ask nicely.
Yeah. Maybe you just have to say, please take me to the beach.
Yes.
That's so crazy, it just might work. Stand back. Alakazam, please take me to the beach.
He went somewhere.
I hope it was to the beach.
I forgot my dark glasses.
He made it! Yeah! Yay!
Well, sometimes it's the way a wave is bubbling at my feet, or the way my baby brother smiles for me. And I know this must be happy, happy happiness. Oh, yes! Sometimes looking at the ocean is enough to curl your toes up. Hey, don't you turn your nose up at that feeling you're feeling.
Hello, happy happiness. Hello, happy happiness. Silly jokes and what comes after. How's of everybody's laughter. Happy, happy happiness. That's right. Hello, happy happiness. Running barefoot on the beaches. Eating messy juicy peaches. Happy, happy happiness. Well, maybe it's the way a seagull's swooping like a kite, or the way the breeze is blowing sweet and pure. But I know it's for sure. Happy, happy happiness. Or maybe it's some little nothing like a stone skipped on the water. But everybody ought to know this feeling. This feeling you're feeling. Hello, happy happiness. Hello, happy happiness. Silly jokes and what comes after. How's of everybody's laughter. Happy, happy happiness. Come on. Hello, happy happiness. Deep and wide as any ocean. You're my favorite emotion. Yes, you are. Happy, happy happiness.
What's everybody doing inside?
Carl! We came in to get out of the rain.
Oh, but the rain stopped.
But we must have been having so much fun, we didn't notice.
Yeah.
Sorry, I missed it. But now we can go outside.
Let's go!
Yeah.
You come with us.
Yeah, come on. Yes.
Ha ha ha! his eyes! Oh, Cookie Monster is on the computer!
Cookie Monster's on the computer?
Uh-huh.
Elmo?
Hmm?
Cookie Monster's not on the computer, buddy.
Chris is so silly. Look, look, look!
Stop.
See? See, Cookie Monster is on the computer.
Oh, I see.
All of Elmo's friends are on the computer at SesameStreet.org.
SesameStreet.org? Hey, can I try?
Yeah, click the mouse, Chris.
Okay. Hey, you're right, Elmo. Look, there's Cookie, Telly, and Rosita. And look at all this cool stuff. Games.
Ooh, and video.
Hey, I wonder what this button does.
Oh, Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Click on it.
Okay. Elmo? Elmo?
Yo, Chris!
Elmo?
Now, Elmo's on the computer with all of Elmo's Sesame Street friends!
And now we are on the computer, too.
Yay!
SesameStreet.org. Check it out.
Hey. Check this out.